Explorador. I'm here in Savannah, right in front of Arturo's house, la casa de Arturo. Arturo's house is very pretty. It's muy bonita. It reminds me a little bit of my house. La puerta. Let's find out how many syllables are in the word puerta. Remember, all we have to do is clap. Vamos a aplaudir. Puerta. We clap and open our mouth two times. That means there's two syllables. Dos sílabas. La ventana. Vamos a aplaudir. Ventana. We clapped and opened our mouths three times. That means there's three syllables. Tres sílabas. El techo. Vamos a aplaudir. Techo. We clapped and opened our mouths two times. That means there are two syllables. Dos sílabas. Excellent. Arturo lives in this house with his family. Su familia. Do you remember them? La mamá. El papá. El hermano. La hermana, Eliana. Who lives with you in your house? ¿Quién vive en tu casa? Muy bien. It's such a nice day out here. Mira, la flor. I love flowers. The sun is shining. El sol está brillando. Y mira, una nube. I wish that cloud would fill up with water. Then it could rain. We could sure use some rain around here. Well, I'm gonna go inside and say hi to Arturo. I hope to see you again soon. Adios.